to go 94 feet. Strus from midcourt. Oh! Do you believe this?
Whoa!
And this is what he does. At the end of the ball game, the Cavs needed to go all the way in 2 seconds. Strus from well behind midcourt. Perfect.
Can you believe that?
We'll take a shot of this. James against Porter. Drive, spins, gets inside. It's good. It's 40,000 for LeBron James. The NBA's all-time leading scorer with another milestone as the legend of LeBron continues to grow.
Since he's played for his teammates and the next generation.
It's been absolutely brilliant to sustain excellence over 21 seasons. And it doesn't come without incredible work and the support of your family. And there's the react. What a moment.
Charlie Brown getting some early minutes here. Taj Gibson on the floor as well. And how open Luka Doncic with a little spice.
This is, come on. Oh, that was right-handed. He did turn around. Nonetheless, that's just incredible. That's off a blitz. The guy got blitzed.
Curry comes free. Gets the ball. Puts up a three-pointer. Bang! Steph Curry nails the three-pointer with 7/10 of a second remaining.
And he just leans into Kevin Durant knowing he wants to time it. Draymond Green. Pass wasn't even great.
Loose ball to Duosumu. Shot clock down to 2. DeRozan.
Watch this. That's those Kobe Woo! Bryant right there, boy. That's some Kobe would
that
be proud.
That is a Mamba-esque
yes.
move.
Look at that. Every so often, DeMar pulls out some of these out of the bag, dusts him off.
The 21-year-old rookie, originally from Oakland, California, a Asura Thompson, twin brother of a Amen Thompson. What a move! Oh, Duncan Robinson!
They're advancing the basketball well. Here's the little fake spin behind the back, and
wow,
really fools Thompson, who's much quicker than him. And that's just amazing that Thompson bit on that right there. As he
Hartenstein picks it up, out to DiVincenzo. 10 seconds to go, he throws it away. Ball loose, picked up by Brunson. Brunson inside to Hart. Hart banks it in. And a foul. Knicks take the lead.
Now here, Brunson under control, just finding Josh Hart with seconds left for the finish, the contact, the and one.
And they do. Bancaro, 10. Backs it out. Down to 5. He'll go to work. Step back. Over Durant. Shot is up.
Oh!
Bancaro drills it.
Goodness, he backed out the big man. Took him off the dribble. Got to one of his spots that he liked. But Durant just bodying up.
Look at that. Halliburton.
Halliburton. Creative.
Off the backboard. Watch. He gets in the air. Knows he's in trouble. Could have shot it. Got it out. Siakam in that right corner. Knocks down his next 3. They appreciate that play.
Brandon, by the way, we talked about it at the top of the telecast, his efficiency in Indiana. Mid-range. Step through.
Going off the glass to yourself. Yeah. Going off the glass to yourself.
Why not? Everything else has worked.
It is all about Brandon Ingram tonight. Throw it off the glass and go get it.
Big defensive stop by the Thunder.
Shea going to work. Step back shot. Ellis on him. And he puts it in. Boy, SGA with the nasty move. Fending off Sacramento. Yeah. Plays like this.
Oh. Stop and pop from distance.
At the other end, knocked away. They were going for Jokic. Now here comes Hachimura. James Davis.
On the run, Jones and the reverse. That ball is touched on the rim.
It's a lot of time.
Yep. Zion on the run, all the way to the hole. Got it! 3.8 timeout Spurs. Can you get one more stop?
See, B.I. B.I. blocked that tip in, and a good job of Jose advancing that ball, allowing Zion to do what he's done all night.
Cocks it back, throws it down, and one.
Attacking the rim right there, drawing the foul. Tried to meet him upstairs. And Durant, 35 years, 16.
1 of 12 and 0 for 2 from downtown. Starts 2 for 2 tonight. Kuminga, straight line drive and a punch.
That's what I'm saying. They are used. They see how Klay Thompson, the Grizzlies are on top to not allow him to break to the basketball, but it's almost like a double screen.
Well, the Mavs have flipped the script on San Antonio from down 15 to in front by 14. And darting in the paint.
Jimmy was left out to dry, basically.
That is so true. That is a tough place. Dan found the ball. Oh, Luka. Oh, happy birthday.
Look at this, man. Just right here. Stop. Patience. Fake pass. Jakob thought he was zigging, but he was zagging. And he just finished.
Now to a time to shoot. Rick.
Oh!
Oh, my goodness! An explosion! From C4.
Watch it right there. That's where the defender bites. And the rest is just a confrontation at the rim. Meet you there, defense. Ricky wins that one.
Cover the number one scoring team, the number one shooting team. Perzingis.
Oh,
right over Turner.
We talked about this. This was already a potent offense. But now you add Porzingis to the mix. He's the fourth best player on this team.
Siakam picks up his third person.
Bulls now on a 13-0 run going back to the end of the first half after the wrap.
Oh,
how about Kobe?
Come fly with me.
Kobe White.
Oh, the Wright brothers would be excited.
There it is. Transition. It's going to blow right by him. They vacated with DeMar, moved him out of the way. And Kobe goes with a strong hand, the right hand. And woof.
Understood that, man, all the young guys on this team, they were cooking. Oh, Green. Oh, Green. Behind the back.
This is just fun. Behind the back. Clear for takeoff. Trey Murphy, business decision.
Yeah. Dama tips it to himself. Big man lumbers into the floor. Gort finds Gigi Jackson. Oh, rejected by Jared Allen.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Nice to go away from it, and this is just a fantastic defensive play.
You learned it
from me. You watched the telecast. Then.
Oh! Kyrie Irving!
At the free throw line, he just puts it up there. Kyrie finishes it.
Kyrie was asked the question.
He's saying he thought Jonte would ask for more, so he feels like he got off the steal.
What a block by Brandon Miller! Ripped it away!
This is good stuff.
Look at the chase down right there. Like he's going to chase down a fly ball when he sees the ball over the top. Blocks it, keeps it in bounds, doesn't foul. Barrett thinks he's got an easy one. Miller says, no, not on my watch.
Lane wide open for him.
Durant's defense forcing the miss. And the crossover winding up and brings the boom.
A KD between the legs, little skates right there.
Jordan Clarkson shooting.
Right destroyed Anthony Davis.
Hachimura comes up short.
Oh! What a dazzle! It's Curry to Wiggins for the.
Look at this. He knew where Wiggins was all the way. The Lakers with no one back. Five fast break points already for the Warriors.
Waited for the right guy to come off of the handoff. McBride to the rim.
Shot clock at 9 and inside. It's Booker knocked away. The defense by Lively. The run by Kyrie.
Oh, my goodness. Here look at Kyrie switching hands. Oh, and the English.
Yeah, the play-in has been a great success in terms of creating interest.
Oh, wild attempt. The circus shot from Curry.
This move by Curry, what a great finish using his body to shield Embiid And Draymond Green's going to have to lead with his second.
Own offensive struggles have been one of the headlines during this six-game losing streak.
Rozier put Durant on skates.
And then the presence of mind to get it over. But how about this move here? Beautiful little use of the pivot.
Gets on the break. Hart driving coast to coast. Blocked by Davis. Right to Brunson. Brunson blocked by Davis again. Back-to-back rejections. Reeves drives. Blocked by DiVincenzo, but a foul.
He is a shot blocker extraordinaire. There's one. Knicks are going to come up with the possession. Here's number two. The ability to react and
respond. You don't want him to get one here right at the end of the quarter.
Durant sits with six first quarter points. Jokic.
Oh, how does he do it? The shuffle from Nikola Jokic.
It is not, because he does it all the time.
Come on. Incredible.
Wow. Little plays like that are called winning plays.
And a winning play by Nagy from behind, taking it away from Anwar, the crossover.
Brandon Sander time. Man, oh, man.
Joe, do you see what I just saw? Claude, have mercy.
Goodbye.
Snatch back. Turn him around. Not just turn him around, though. Again, the Toronto Raptors, without Jacoperto, have zero rim protection. So now you can attack this rim with reckless abandon. Wow.
Rebounded by Banchero.
Under five to play. Second quarter.
Woo! Full head of steam right down the middle, right over the top. Look out below. My goodness. Big time move.
You know, lob throwers to Giannis. Dame's a quick learner. There's a spin move. That's a quick. Oh, my goodness. Giannis shut the door on everyone.
Pretty soon, and then just see if the Hornets got within 20. Watch him. Yeah, he takes off way on the right side. He takes off almost outside the restricted.
That got stolen by the Rockets. Good job there by Fred VanVleet and Amen Thompson. Here comes Green weaving. Now steps baseline, had a seam, took it. Oh!
He's not in it quite yet, but he'll make a couple of more and you'll put him in it.
Yeah, numerous times he has been already. There he is. Trying to put him in.
No,
there.
No.
Look at this.
No, no.
Look at this.
No, no. You have got to be joking me.
Yeah, he's in the zone now.
Differential, game clock, shot clock. McCollum followed Zion down the lane and a breakout for Halliburton with plenty of time. Turner comes up with a huge block, and there's just a clear runway for takeoff.
And that's what he's been able to do with the veteran leadership that they brought in.
Oh, my goodness. Holmgren on the reverse rack attack.
That catch and the contact. That is impressive.
Wimby getting it back. Showing off the handle. Gonna step back. Tough three. Swish.
Wow. He's crashed into Sharks.
I mean, Washington shooting 52%. Moody pulls it back and hits a three. So Moses Moody.
Oh, my goodness.
The yank back and the three.
Yeah, can't win like that on the road. Yep, 18-point swing and turnovers.
And a good start to the third would be the first thing.
Oh.
Victor assures us of that as he gets the dunk to get things going.
Here, Vassell gives it to him. He jumps. He's really outside the paint with that right foot.
No, they're a man.
Now, man. Good. Back to Larry, who's going hard.
Oh!
Elevation, just a little.
Stun like my daddy.
Damn body.
Oh, man. Got him, coach. 8-2 run by your Pelicans.
Just under 4 minutes to play, second quarter. Jokic. And there's the fake of the century right there.
Wow.
But this is the pump fake of the century.
That's Larry Bird right there. He Aiden thought for sure that was it. Kamara, they kept him in there, did a little gamble with him.
Ball stripped away. Updita dropped it, put it up, the follow by Colin Sexton.
Beautiful. Put it right on the glass. He saw Colin.
Fucking here would go a long way. Rolling to the cup with Fives. It's Miles Bridges.
We saw Nick get punched on right back.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, man. How vicious is that?
That is on one of the best.
Went for the spin with the left hand. And Holmgren did enough to affect the shot. SGA once again. What a move. SGA fighting his way through the lane. See, most players, Michael, when they come up on Murray, they don't have that extra move.
Terrific job of getting in the paint off the bounce every single night.
Luka, a change of direction, got him past Kenrich Williams. What?
Yeah, what is what?
Everybody's watching.
Yeah, they're watching. And man, oh man, that's knowing where to put that ball.
Yeah, the three-man blitz came probably just a fraction too late.
Pass. Hendricks to Collins.
That's another $50 donation from your Utah Ford store. They got wet on this ride. Because John Collins wide open.
Five to shoot for Hart on Young. Gonna have to bail him out though.
Shot of the night! James Harden counted at a foul!
Yes, Brian, we talked about there could be three All-Stars on this team. And James Harden has stepped up big.
Night. Allen's been such a big part of that, an underrated part of that, as Mitchell now gets to the foul line. He'll scoop it off the backboard to himself. Do you believe that? This.
Well, I gotta find some way.
Human Torch has 47 in the game. Curry off the handoff, step back three, gone. A 50 ball. Trae Young, watch Steph. He's gonna give and go. Come off of that. The screen gets rid of DeJounte Murray.
Trae coming up. 10 seconds. Jaylen waits. Murray to tie it. So instrumental in beating the Lakers on Tuesday night and Phoenix last night. Saves this big one. Jaylen gives to Trae. On the box. Look at that pass. Oh, my goodness. What a pass by Trae. I'm telling you, look at this pass. Okongwu ends up with the easy dunk.
Nice crossover move by DeRozan. Oh!
But get in the way. Watch Bruce Brown. Watch Bruce Brown try to sneak and get away. I see you, Bruce Brown.
Oh, wow.
Jaren. Yes, sir.
Wow. Do it, Triple J. Do it.
Look at the adjustment as JaVale McGee jumps to the left hand. They want to stop the left-hand drive. Well, Jaren behind the back and then quickly able to pick it up before the help defense can get there.
Lost number 17 of those 18 Indians. The Rockets. Uh-oh.
No way.
And Wembanyama gets the cover.
One against the rim. You blocked my shot two or three times. Go to town. Get some on the Hezzy. He knows he's still in the play. You know what?
Oh. It'll be quickly floater. Back get the roll. And Jonas will get the board. The lob. See? Yes! What a pass! Jose!
This is a great pass.
Well, this is some kind of display to begin with. Great pass by Jose.
He and Fox, two of the best in terms of deflections in the league. And Caruso, an excellent play.
Oh, watch your head, Harrison Barnes.
That was Kobe White.
This was one of those, here, I'm going to make you dance. And then right now, so you don't want to dance? Well, take this on your head.
Those are great looks for him, right?
They're great looks. And you got Brook Lopez that's popping, so if you drag out the D.
Oh, Giannis standing on business with a punch on the baseline.
Have to go.
Kuzma! Oh, my!
Kuzma downhill with a body, and then he falls down, and then it was a whistle. Kuzma downhill with a body, and then he falls down, and then it was a whistle.
Last year in the postseason, that they relied too much on the three-point shooting and had those lulls at times.
Oh, Kobe! The Brotherhood!
This is as a power dunk as it comes right there.
Well, I mean, he's 6'8", almost 6'9". One dribble from the three-point line.
Since the Nets had their largest lead of 27, Grizzlies have outscored them 20-10. Jackson, back iron, no. Rebound Walker, pushing pace without numbers, behind the back. Cups it up and in. Oh, my, what a highlight from Lonnie Walker the fourth.
But this one is just a whole lot of magic from Lonnie Walker the fourth, gliding through the air around his back. Are you kidding me, Lonnie? Take a look at that. Ooh, a lot of
the only guys to do that for an entire season, Kevin Garnett and Joker. So that'll be fun to watch and track Sabonis. The rest of the way. Now he's feeling it. Right on Zubac's head. All the way down there. With, he's got his knees all I mean, iced up.
It's maybe worth getting technical for.
Oh, Butler throwing it upstairs to Holmes on a no-look feed.
Got me out of my seat.
Hello.
Hey, what about the facilitation skills by Jared Butler throwing a no-look on the money and in the throw-through?
In a bad way right now, trying to shake it off.
Edwards, Euro, flips it up. Oh, bucket and the foul. Sensational.
That's phenomenal. Anthony Edwards, impossible shot. Just a circus shot.
Oh, he picked up the dribble. Coach Dempsey. See Micic falling down and hit the jumper. Micic touched earth. Look at the Warrior bench. They like that action.
Nuggets have made six straight shots. Kuzma, heat check, round and out. Another rebound for Jokic. Long pass. Gordon's out there, and he puts it away.
Wow.
Precision pass by Nikola Jokic.
Here's what's cool. Watch this. Gordon able to hold Kuzma off with the one hand, catch it one hand.
Almost take it away. Van Fleet. Flipped away. Zion from behind. And let's see, is it going to be a shot clock violation? Yeah, nothing to break it. You're right. Clean block, and then you're right.
At a high level, they have matched their largest lead, 9. And then Adetokounmpo, spin, stop, slam with force from Adetokounmpo.
And this is something that everybody struggles with, right? Trying to keep Giannis.
Three Knicks to town, ducking over Bogdanović. Should have been an and one, and Bogdanović falls into the sideline there, man. Aaron Holiday.
Markkanen will fire, and how about that? Wiggins and Steph, a second to work with Draymond a running three.
Oh, he made it.
And he lasers it home. Steph is like, man, usually I do that. That's perfect. Everybody else had just kind of stopped, and Draymond was like, you know what? I see an opportunity here.
Rockets up 13, Green through the lane, right to left, off balance, missed the shot, offensive rebound, Johnson.
Uh-oh!
Over the shoulder, some sauce to Şengün by Amen Thompson.
Guy and his big fella.
Here's McConnell out of the double team, Jackson passed up a jumper, Nesmith drives the lane, and powers it down!
Give Mr. Richards one, take that with you.
Wembanyama with a step. Wow. Victor changing heads. Oh, and he throws goodness. It down over Jakob and gives it a little stare as well. For the Spurs.
Let's see this again, Dan. Quick, decisive move. Finishes with authority.
Just got caught up watching the play. Conchar goes right around. Trey trying to survey, sets up a Okongwu, he'll dunk it, the foul on Houston.
Going to do this fouling. You see the play once again here.
Murray's on top. Murray's got 16 inside the deflected ball. Retrieved by Porter. Count it, scoop
Puts it home and a foul.
How did he get that to go? Kevin? Look at this, partner. One, two black jerseys on his shoulders.
Who the other coach has on the floor as well. McBride able to run it down. Oh, he takes on Kleba and packs it home. Deuce to his feet.
And here it is. Kleba's at 4 points tonight.
The points not available tonight.
Oh, Giannis! Statue of Liberty!
Here's Wembanyama on the pick and roll.
Great defensive play at the rim.
Watch this block right here. Wembanyama going up. Not.
OKC on a 13-5 run. There's a lob. Up top. Oh, Markkanen. Keontae George. Where did he put that?
Basket on the Jazz, but we got to go back to this. I mean, I thought that ball was out of reach.
I've talked about this before. And Chris Finch.
Edwards! Getting up. He's on a mission. From three, Edwards getting up with two hands.
Bogey on the bounce. Bruno slams it. What a shot. Oh, baby. This is a thing of beauty. Right up on Norman Powell. Get back into the lane. Giddey gives it right back to him. Shea this time wants to drive down the lane, and SGA elevates at the rim for the Jam. Get you ready for the second half here from Paycom Center coming up.
Jay attacking. Oh, with a vicious throwdown.
That was two outstanding defensive plays by Giannis.
Ayton switches on to Lillard. He likes that matchup. Dame rises up and punches it home. Oh, he hit that like a stimulus check.
Now the shot clock hits five. Holmgren the double team over to Dort. Dort with a sidestep, hangs in the air long enough. No good. And Chet Holmgren comes in over the top for the Jam.
As he garners his 15th point to add to the double-double.
Tough shot for Wembanyama.
We know how tough that is. A lot of players have tried.
Markel coast to coast.
Pat Beverly right back at Pojemski.
Curry shakes off Oubre.
Bingo! On a three and a foul.
He's sort of laughing. He's seen this so many times. He just creates space.
Another deflection by Şengün. Picked up by Van Vliet. He gets it back. Oh, my goodness, the soft deflection.
Cavs are shooting 56% in the third quarter. LeVert walking the tightrope, turnover. It rolled off the leg of Allen. White crosses, spins, loses his footing. Oh, excuse me! The basket goes in.
You see here on the contact and the spin there, he really just kind of lost his balance.
Three posts up by the elbow, four on the shot clock. Jokic gonna have to put it up. Falling away, it's up. Shot, he banks it in. Oh, another circus shot from Nikola Jokic.
I mean, Anthony Davis, there's nothing else you can do.
Oh, here comes Dennis Smith Jr. It's just him and the rim. A 360 two-hand throwdown from Dennis Smith Jr.
I really like the communication on that last defensive possession by the Mavs.
Yep. Great pass, better finish. Time finishes in quarter number one. It's Hardaway putting it on the platter.
Really good offense there for Memphis. Just could not convert on the layup.
Lopez looking to feed the post, playing with Portis. Give and go.
Lopez! Ooh. Big Ooh. Finish for Brook Lopez.
Once Jimmison went in that weak side, just not
even. Well, will the Mavericks try to get a shot up here in 6 seconds? Doesn't look like it.
Spurs, by the way, have a foul to give. Oh, give and go! Kyrie inside! The Picasso of the paint, able to levitate.
His pass is blocked, pushed ahead by the Heat. Kane, the hero, back to Kane, and he's blocked by Kelly Oubre. Hero blocked by Reed. What a sequence for your Sixers. Sixers defense as well, but it was a block party the last trip down for the Sixers on defense. First Kelly.
Brady Dick. Feeling Victor Wembanyama.
Pat coming in off the bench. Pat Bev.
Giannis will start off the second quarter. Dame still on the bench. AJ Green checking in for the first time. Jokic stays out. Giannis touch the five serve Raptors.
And watch Bobby Portis at the top of your screen. He's going to sprint, take his man with him. That's Peyton Watson.
Final moments of the third quarter. And the Nets have led by as much as 17. The lob at the rim. You can catch and shoot.
Oh,
and he did get it off in time.
This is a banger.
George.
Down the line. Oh my goodness. Hello, nasty.
To try and finish the three-point playoff.
Two possession affair. In the middle to Jalen, sidesteps Oubre, drives it and dunks it.
Han acelerado el tiro en mala posición.
So Denver hasn't played since Sunday.
Oh, what a pass.
Inside, a good-looking dive, and Holiday comes up with two.
Big man has a soft touch.
He does.
80% free throw shooter as well.
Wagner's going to take it right at the big fella. Dunk it through.
He's getting to all the way to the cup. I mean, you're seeing every tool that he's got in his toolbox that we didn't know it existed last year.
Swiper with the steal. Davion going up high. Malik coming down hard. Wow. He brought the Golden 1 Center crowd to its feet.
The turnover, and you get out in transition. Look at the dish from Davion Mitchell, the elevation.
Made threes, missed that one.
Oh, hey! Are you kidding me?
Look at this. Cam Whitmore just puts it up. Is it too high? No. Jalen Green's got some ups. Look at him.
Look where he threw that pass from.
Oh, man, he's at the top of the backboard.
Welcome to the NBA. Second free throw in, tied at 71. Kuminga soaring.
Try to run that same play.
Oh, just ripped it away from him. Just tuck it. Oh! Oh! Ecstasy!
And he's off to the races.
Yeah, he was not there, so the up and under spin it off the glass for LeBron.
It's by Bridges at the rim.
I mean, he just signed up to coach the Milwaukee Bucks. Midseason.
Oh, Dame! A little showtime, but coming up a little bit hobbled. And we'll see what his landing looked like here.
He said kind of unlimited range for him. 1.9. Quinones got a good look from midcourt, and it's in! He had a good look, and he ran. The midcourt shot for three.
Their on-ball defense. As Shea anticipating that, steps right in front, goes behind his back, and it sets up Wallace as he bounces up for that dunk. Time remaining. SGA just a menace on the defensive end. He's been a big part of those 10 turnovers, and then a little extra spice.
He's worried about getting fouled and didn't finish.
One of the easier shots he's had.
Holmgren is stuffed. Wow.
My goodness, Aaron Gordon.
He just went straight up.
And takes it all the way. And Green closes in defensively. Kuminga, long strides. Reverse jam.
Kuminga getting out on the break.
There was another message from James Johnson telling everyone to keep your composure. We're seeing a lot of the Mavericks complain at calls. He doesn't want them to do that.
And what a dunk by Smith, and what a pass by McConnell.
A play called by Rick Carlisle. He knows that Gafford leans a little bit.
They're going to load up on Ant like that. You've got to move the ball quicker before they can recover. The shooter misses the jumper.
Oh, Alexander Walker. Access D.
59.
Lead is double figures. They can add to it. Currently an 11-point cushion. Tatum coughs it up. Mobley on the run. Give it up. Okoro running. Back for Mobley. Cutter. Allen. And
with the consistency that he still performs at.
Wemby on the drive. Oh, mama, Wembanyama.
How about that beautiful pull through with the ball on this pull through? Absorbs the contact there, doesn't lose it, and just extends right over the top of the defense.
But it still goes down as a turnover. Now Durant again, two bodies on him. As soon as he catches the ball, forces another turnover. Green from Brooks by himself. Hey! How about that?
But a missed opportunity nonetheless there from Luka. Brown rolls and spins it in. An acrobatic finish from Jaylen Brown.
And Jaylen Brown getting deep into his bag, doing whatever it takes in the left-hand finish.
Something's going on this side of the backboard. We saw Michael Porter Jr. clank it, and then Duncan Robinson. Jackson, good feed. Jokic. Look at this behind-the-back pass here by Jokic. Arguably the greatest pass.
Inbound to Powell. Turn and shoot as he's falling out of bounds. Norman Powell hits the three at the buzzer. The Clippers had a buzzer beater at the end of the first and one here at the end of the third.
2019. Good times. Got Brandon on the squad. LeBron. Oh, look away pass to Davis.
Everybody that he's going to score it himself, and in the no looker, and AD actually has the ball slip out of his hands a little bit, but
this is impressive, Jeff. Each team refusing to score. Coming out of halftime. They're letting him play, though. The ball is dug out of there by Jalen Suggs. He'll drive and hammer it down. And a foul on Nick Richards. What a finish for Suggs.
Had to be held back. This is a nice job. Good double team. That thing comes out, and Jalen right on it.
He's played well here with Toronto, though. Ooh, that pass.
It is a sweet pass, and it's a big hit from the corner.
Luka going out, Kai coming back in to Hart's point, but here's that pass.
Yeah, you know, some guys have more eyes than others. Obviously, Luka seeing a wide open Tim Hardaway Jr. You know, you got
defending guards off the dribble, defending bigs at the basket, wing players, whoever. He's done a good job again.
Ooh. Oh, and then the follow dunk by Lamar.
Double, force him to give it up. Tice! Took a pop!
Sohan, front court. Wembanyama. How about Hendricks? My goodness, up high. And blocks that shot. Here's JC. Another great defensive stop.
And Bo, you say the youngster lead? Well, yes, Taylor Hendricks.
Just pinballed to Harris, and he put it home. Giannis, length of the floor, pass to Lopez. And Lopez dunks it home with a tenth of a second left. What a great throw by Giannis, the length of the court.
Halliburton gets one off. And banks it home. Okay. Right on cue, Mike.
Nine assists as well to go along with six rebounds. Lakers back up by eight. Osmond starts. Malachi Branham up top catches a body of LeBron James.
He's going to tell his grandkids about that one.
There hasn't been a lot of resistance for either team. Kings sitting on 25 assists. That was the 32nd for the San Antonio Spurs.
Oh, back-to-back dunk. Keegan on one end, Vassell on the other.
A little give-and-go action. You've got Kevin Herter making a play.
Finds Okogie. Deflected, good hands, good defense by Dallas. Irving the other way, behind the back, and into Grayson Allen! Oh, what a play by Kyrie! Timeout, Phoenix! They did a little bit of everything on this play. A wonderful display.
20 for Williamson, 20 for Valanciunas. Nice little crossover drive.
Fred sacrificing his body, and look at Jalen Green, man, just taking off and
Feed McCollum should have been in.
You don't feel every bit of it, even when you're as big and strong as Jalen Duren is.
Almost have to. Here's a steal by Saban Lee.
Go dunk it.
Oh, he wanted to jam it. Cade wouldn't let him.
What's you're interesting is Mahomes the Chiefs.
Right. The Chiefs said they would go for two. Here's Pritchard. Off to the races. Wow, what a rejection from Cam Johnson.
So far in the game, as we've got under 5 minutes to play, a little push off.
Oh, right on the floor, the trailer. Throw it down, big guy.
He was expecting the whistle to be blown on that one. But look at that pass.
Wow.
It looks like he has eyes in the back of
he
his
He did
head.
A terrific job, Lamar, bringing it out of break.
Yes.
Getting right into his element.
He's got that.
Playing great knowledge on us. But I like that, but we don't get a chance to talk to him.
That's a nice pass from Scoot. Stepping through the defense.
And being a threat to Scoot.
Nick Claxton going to attack Wembanyama. Nick Claxton through the chest of Wemby.
8 for 20 so far. They normally shoot 50%, and they turn it over. Dallas in the open court. Great lead.
Give Luka all the credit for giving it out to Josh Green.
Now the Knicks push again. Hart into Kleber, who gets another block. Back and forth we go. Green going up top. Oh, okay. Wow, Josh Green flying high.
Here he is. Kyrie Irving gives him the ball. He had no doubt on this one.
Force the defense to reach and grab and bang. Bam Adebayo against Clinton. The spin and the slam. Oh, power move for Bam Adebayo.
Right down low here. This spin move is just top of the line. Able to seal the defender, put him on his hip, and again, Carter Jr.
Jose took it away. Najee. And Dyson.
Okay, oh, Dyson!
What a finish. What a, you know. You would think when Jose's in the neighborhood, they'd be on alert.
I like this.
How about this
I like
finish?
This. I like this.
Good things happen.
Lakers having some fun at the expense of Charlotte right now. Another rebound chance for the break. Leaking out. LBJ.
A routine dunk. And listen to this crowd. Pass to LeBron. Bad defensive balance by the Hornets.
Schroeder turns the corner, working with Thad Young. Young with a bucket, and the foul on Şengün.
This is a beautiful pass going off the high pick and roll. Just drop it between the legs. It's just something.
I love Towns at the top of the floor when they're looking at B to be aggressive to get him three-point shots.
Oh, over the head pass! And over the head flush.
So it's Cat's third assist to Rudy. He's got one to Ant.
But as he got it at the three-point line. Twice.
Oh, Wagner's going to drive. Oh, and he hammers it down over the top of Barlow.
Watch Mo Wagner here. See the pass fake. And then he jumps in the passing lane. And
credit Victor. Force that bad pass. Underneath.
Oh, my goodness.
Jeremy Soto.
Yeah, wow, what a play. I mean, he's...
And he's the only one in NBA history from Portugal in the NBA. Here's a try! Blocked in the rim!
Alec Burks has come in for New York. On the handoff, Bogey slides it to Bruno, and he jams it hard.
And watch this pass. You see Bogey right there, and he slips it. Bruno has it there for the monster stance.
And a 14-3 run by the Jazz. The lead is six. Abdia denied by Collins.
Johnson got the step on the attack.
Claxton, oh, yes. Oh, my Jemison with the block. Aldama running the floor. Fins to the cup. Lays it up. Lays it in and the foul.
This team has been ultra-aggressive hustling. How about this?
Tatum step back three. No. Rebound through Lively's arms, but settles with Dallas. Oh, my. Doncic with the gorgeous no-look. And Irving finishes it.
Luka and Lively connection.
But how about Luka and Kyrie in the point?
He's just so patient in the pick and roll. Doesn't ever get sped up and almost always makes the right read.
Bully ball, Hachimura gets the defender out of the way.
Crazy. 80-59, 21-point lead. Oh! And a foul. Murray with a little Houdini action there.
I mean, he's not open. I mean, he's covered. Watch Ellis. He's on him. Just over the top. Then you got the fake, able to spin it up.
Steps back, Toppin. Meets him out there. And it's tipped forward and look out. Obi!
They are flying high here in Indiana. A little bit of defense. Obi Toppin comes up with the block and then the run out.
Goodwin lays it off. Aldama short with it. Zaire gets it back, puts up a desperation three, it's through! Zaire Williams at the horn, drills the three off the scramble.
How about this one here? Zaire runs it down. He's able to concentrate enough, hold the follow through.
That was a huge triple.
Şengün, no look, denied! Holmgren, do not go in there, Jabari Smith Jr.
Dort, finally, timeout Rockets.
Beautiful.
Contested.
Chet.
Three. Hand off to Gobert. Gobert spinning on Wembanyama, the fake and the slam! It is Grimm.
Sometimes matchups just seem personal to him. And so that's about as good a post move as we've seen Rudy make all year long. Putting the ball on the deck.
Gets away, lobs it up to Durant, blocked! Achille and Hartenstein meet him at the rim!
Franz Wagner, averaging 20 a game. Carter denied by Jalen Johnson, what a block!
And that's going to be an easy shot to make. But this block here by Jalen Johnson.
It's not that it wasn't a travel, it certainly was.
Towns,
oh, the hammer over Claxton!
Kid Carl Anthony Towns.
Clippers average only 13 a game, which is top 10. Aldama against George. Five the difference between the two clocks behind the back. To Zaire lays it up and in. And a 59-53 lead. Aldama, the prettiest of the 18 first half.
Steph Curry back in for the Warriors. Looking for an opening.
No look. Jackson Davis hammers it down. Tasty dish from Curry.
And then also goes out and adds Chris Paul and Dario Saric, who Steve Kerr said before the game.
Wow! Jackson Hayes with a grown man's jam.
That was a balloon that landed. Mid-range, Jabari Smith. And Giannis gets the board.
Floor is out of balance. You should get a good look here.
That's a good look! That's a good look, Joe! That's a good look, Joe! Right read at the
Shepherd on him. Cade lobbing for Wiseman, and Wiseman went high. Cade seeing everything. Wiseman with a three-point opportunity.
Look at Wiseman. Now he's behind Jackson.
And Lamar Stevens deflected it off of Şengün, so it wasn't over and back. Now he tried and pushes it in. Oh, Lamar Stevens! Send it in, Lamar!
I got the sleeve on that left play. That's the go-go way.
Yeah, defense, offense. Behind the back, LBJ, how about that?
Nice roll, but look at the defense by D'Lo and the Lakers offense run. Look at this pass. Left hand, good vision.
He has a good rotation.
Oh, yeah, and
go to Duncan, go to Duncan.
You said it.
Go to Duncan.
Like it's a game or something, but there's a strategy that comes along with that.
And especially now with the opportunity to get another one. P.J. Washington, another welcome to Dallas moment. He catches the alley.
Nice.
Jordan Poole in double figures here in the first quarter. And that goes in to beat the buzzer. Unbelievable. With 11 points in 11 minutes.
Back to Moore.
McGowan's off to the races. What do you got? I love it! Right on top of Lopez!
Curled it.
Yeah, let's raise the roof, brought to you by Guy Roofing.
Look at Bryce, that look right there. He sees Lopez, a shot blocker.
Pippen driving and finishing. Scottie Pippen Jr. with 13.
Modify Smitty move there.
See the Smitty there by Scottie Pippen Jr.
And the lead now swells 77-69. George down the lane. Hangs and hits. What a play by Paul George. Able to make the save. Gets it back. Sets up the flyby. Tries to slip a pass into
the ball. Shoot the ball. Shoot it.
Anthony Kopo again driving it side. Delivers the left hand flush.
Utah's outscored the Thunder in this quarter, 32-24. There's a shot down low. Blocked by Walker.
Yes, I do.
119 now in the year.
I love these kind of parties, baby.
Leonard turns the corner on Bogdanovich. Powers it up and in. Counted and a foul.
Turning the corner. Moves in a little bit to the defender and finishes.
Bridges back into the contest. A little bit of bully ball. Score the goal with a foul.
One little jab step. Now goes to the dribble all the way. They don't pick him up. And he throws it down with authority. LeBron James.
Listen to this crowd. A few Laker jerseys in the crowd as he goes right around him and then hammers one with two hands and gets the foul called. He's got a three-point opportunity.
Richards was a bit tardy to get over there and challenge, and now he'll come out of the game and Bridges will come back in.
LeBron's been completely quiet. Over to Trent. Toronto's got nothing going. Trent, tough shot, fading to his left. It gets blocked by SGA. Double overtime we go.
For a little bit over 12 seconds. And that's a whole lot of time for the Raptors to try to make something happen, and they did not get the ball.
Green getting the angle, can't put it in. Shingun keeping it alive, back to Green. Rejected by McDaniels.
But that's it's not like an accident. Like, he's going to shoot that same shot over and over again the exact same way.
Career high 25 for Cam Whitmore. Oh, behind the back of Jeffrey for the wide
What a pass it was.
Not a nickel, not a penny, that's a dime, baby.
Rockets have it. Here comes Whitmore. One on three. One on three.
Look at Cam Whitmore.
Look at this.
Enough is enough. And
out to Bissell. Three-pointer. Up. Oh, no good.
Ahead to a streaking Franz Wagner, who catches and finishes.
Paolo giving the touchdown sign there.
Here comes Brunson. Brunson, pass inside, Achiuwa gathers, shot is good, and the foul!
With a difference of 5 seconds, the game clock and shot clock here in the first. Halliburton across the lane.
Oh, wow!
Drop the anvil, count that one, and a foul on the play. My goodness, thrashing his way free, and then drops it.
Oh my goodness.
Right over White, and that's a tough chore.
Look at this.
What a play. What a hamstring injury.
That's a poster.
Houston had 2 points coming into this fourth quarter. He's got 20 in the frame. Ricky Council, the four. Another look at this emphatic Council finish.
Well, Ricky has been showing us a few things.
Now Vancaro on Luka. Orlando over the foul limit. And it's a long finishes.
Contested that shot by Bridges. Bridges now 1 of 11. Here's Franz Wagner. He'll drive and he'll throw it down with authority. Stop that, says Franz Wagner.
Close up. Let's get a closer look at this German hammer.
Through this trilogy of NBA woes and highs, 22 years young, Johnny Davis. Oh, what a spin. Come on.
No, no. That didn't happen. No, no.
Connell averages 8 and 5 assists off the bench. Spurs couldn't finish as Collins tried to push it back in. Wesley picks up the errant pass, though, and here he comes. Mouthpiece of flying. Oh, my goodness.
And to follow that, she declared for the WNBA draft, and it's no surprise she is projected as the first overall pick for the Indiana Fever. And, guys, heading into March Madness, the only question remaining with Caitlin.
You see Jakob Poeltl hooking up with Ochai Agbaji. Clock at 7. Gigi down the lane.
Oh,
Gigi.
Yes!
Reef. Gigi here to the basket. Oh, the two-hand finish.
Simons. Oh, blows by Williams. Hits to the cup. With a two-hand jam right down Beale Street with a two-hander. Spread floor. One move, Lamar, and he got there.
Oh, he dropped it. Shot it better than he did in the early portions of the season. Pocket pass. Sliding through. Delivers a hammer on Smith. 20 points, 13 assists. Quickly in and out on a three.
Look at this pass.
Now that's another long pass up to Gafford. For Dallas to extend this to a double-digit lead.
Oh, that's awesome.
This is the third NBA team that Bolden has played for.
He'd have to petition for that.
Is that right? Then that's going to give it to him?
Well, probably not. How much did he play? Well,
I think 2 games. Long one, Trey Mann. Got it! Caruso takes the clock down to 5, goes to work, flips to big.
Oh, Mr. Drummond.
This pass right here, AC, drops it off to the big cat.
Come on, right, trying to draw the foul right there. Darren
Martin on the stampede and punches it home. And had bad intentions going to the rim here.
Big night for him. He shot the 3 ball well that time.
No foul called. Fontecchio the other way. He's got 2 more. Fontecchio in double figures with 10.
What a pass.
Nice pass to Banchero. Lays it in and a foul.
Touchdown.
Wow. 93-foot pass.
Watch this pass. Look at him. Dancing there, drops it right on his head.
You have to get stops, and if you get stops, run. You're off to the races. Fill the lanes, find 3-point shooters. Ty Jones.
Excellent dime by Jokic behind his back.
He's averaging just 4.5 points per game.
Oh, yes! Zion Williams and the foul. Rock the rim and raise the roof, Zion Williams.
All predicated on the Grizzlies getting the ball out quickly. I mean, that was. I'll take that back. That was Jordan Goodwin.
Hawks have got to turn it on here. Trey trying to get him going. Escapes the double team in the corner. Jalen right down the lane.
Maybe that might get the Hawks going.
Jalen Johnson, no fear going into that paint.
No fear at all. He knows once he gets downhill.
Good defense by Luka. Second go by Avdija. Steal! Green! Oh, man, it was a lot of contact inside. Is still down. And it's 5-on-4. Prima! Through and down, Maxi Prima!
Brunson against Brooks. Brunson on the drive, pulls back, puts it up. It's good! Jalen Brunson ties the game with 8.3 remaining.
I feel like I've seen some good defensive possessions from PJs so far tonight.
Into Marvin Bagley, not much of a 3-point shooter. He's going to drive it and swat it into the middle.
He probably did that in practice, right? No, they weren't. But, I mean, he knows what this guy wants to do. Obviously, the way he was able to time that layup attempt by Barnes.
He was almost behind the backboard. Still got it to slide by and hit the rim softly.
Isaiah Jackson. Yeah! Return saves the day!
You try to block shots, that's going to happen from time to time, but this is also going to happen from time to time. Vision he's got. James to tie. 3, no. Murray, football pass down court. Watson was rejected by Hayes.
Yes.
They put an extra man in defense. Backdoor cut. Wiggins off the pass from Giddey, and we are tied at 110 on a beautiful out-of-bounds play.
10-second game clock, shot clock. That's the difference. 7 to shoot.
Steph splits the double team. Curry on a runner. Good!
Chris Marlowe, Katie Wingy, Scott Hastings. Hastings, what did you think of that third quarter?
I thought they limited their points in the paint. Milwaukee just 6 points in the paint. That really helped.
Get out the way!
They need the defense. You saw the rebounding. He was able to switch out on Lauri Markkanen. I like that matchup much better.
And then
the dime. He's smiling out there.
That's what the zone wants. Drive it. Attack it.
Drives in a two-handed volleyball spike there by Alperen Şengün. Back to Green. He'll fire it up to three. Good. At both ends of the floor, outpeed defensively. Jalen Green sticks another triple.
Drives on Hendricks. Turnaround. Tough one. Rolls off. Good defensive possession for Utah. Sexton.
Blocked by Caleb Martin. What a sensational block.
Down the super speedy Sexton. He thinks he's got an easy layup and smack daddy right.